Earlier in the newscast, we talked about three mayors making history as they were sworn into office.
But there's another historic changing of the guards in a small Cumberland County borough. Here's News 8 Cumberland County reporter Matt Barcaro.
Hi, Dee.
Hi.
How are you?
Like many people in the borough, Becky Barrick has lived almost all her life in Newville.
No, Mrs. Negley used to live up here, but she's moved.
So she knows the movers and shakers, and she's really excited there's a new mayor in office.
I am excited. We have a few new
Especially since no one in town really knew how the election would shake out.
It was a close race, but I'm glad that I won.
Becky wasn't even sure she wanted to be mayor until the night before the nominating petitions were due. She ended up winning the general election against a longtime borough council veteran by 3 votes.
At 24 years and 11 months old, the win made Becky the youngest Newville mayor that anyone can remember, much to the delight of her friends.
They're like, we should throw you an inaugural ball. I said, I don't think so, but everyone's really excited.
Chief can sit next to you.
Okay.
She's now getting a crash course in everything from where she'll sit at meetings to how she'll execute her goals.
I think that Newville's kind of stuck in where it is, and it needs to have a vision to be pushed toward the future.
She wants to attract younger people to town, look into Wi-Fi service, and create 5- and 10-year plans. She also wants to find her footing.
It's not necessarily my age, but it's the experience level that scares me. You know, I don't want to mess it up for everyone that lives here. I want to do good things.
Becky says she can do good things, all while giving Newville a new face at the helm.
I feel that I can give something back to the community that I grew up in, that has raised me.
In Newville, Matt Barcaro, News 8.
When Becky is sworn in tonight, according to the borough manager, she will become the youngest mayor ever in Newville and also the first female.